don't really have a therapist, so I'll just post in my private story.